in all the good times I find myself longing for change.
Me and my brother saw our first deer here back in about 1972 or 73. I think I was about 14. We were coming out of the river, out of Taro, and me and Henry was one of them, was coming out, and our dogs went and shot into that flat in there, and they were barking away in that flat. And we galloped our horses down the river here, and we stopped over there, and we're sitting on our horses waiting for this thing to come out, whatever it was, and this thing come busting out of there, left our dogs behind, come busting out of there, and it ran down the river. And we're sitting on our horses, scratching our heads, thinking, hey, what the hell is that thing? The first deer we ever seen. My oldest brother said, oh, it's a big hare. He said it was a giant hare. It wasn't a big deer. It would have been about smaller than a spiker. And I think Henry said, nah, man, it's a calf. And I said, if calves don't run that fast, man. And we were sitting there, we didn't know what the hell it was. Maybe it's one of those bloody deer things. But I was 14 at the time. Henry would have been about 12. So that was back in about 1972 when we saw that deer coming out of there.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world?
And the source of all our really traditional kai is being taken away from us because of this new traditional kai, the pigs and the deer. And all of those pickle, they love it. So they chew that out. But no problem these days, because we go to the supermarket and get a cabbage.